Hello, I am Gunjumoy. I am so happy to say a few words about my experience with cancer. I cannot forget the month of April 2016 when I noticed a small lump on the right side of my neck near the tonsils. I put on antibiotic for a week, assuming that it is some infection of the glands. It has not subsided. Then the first thing I did was I reported to the surgeon. He removed the lump and sent it for biopsy. And after about a week, I was told that it is cancer. The surgeon referred me to the oncologist, Dr. Murali Subramaniam, who is the director of Oncology India. He sent me to Manipal Hospital for a PET scan to find out what stage my disease is. After the PET scan, I was told that it is in the second stage. And I was along with my family members, and Dr. Subramaniam explained in detail about the treatment, and he assured me that it is curable because it is in the beginning stage. And I was subjected to chemotherapy. After 3 months, I have again taken the scanning, and I was told that I am responding to the treatment. The treatment was completed in 6 months, and again the scanning was done, and I was told that I am completely relieved and cured of the cancer. And thereafter, I have been asked to meet him once in 3 months for periodical checkup. I'm so happy to say that I have followed all the instructions given by Dr. Murali Subramaniam. And he's an amazing person. And the treatment which I have received in the hospital also is wonderful. And the wonderful thing is that the members of my family supported me very well, and that gave me plenty of confidence. And I'm so glad to say that the medical science has progressed so well that the disease cancer is curable now, provided it is diagnosed in the early stage, in the preliminary stage itself, and consult the appropriate doctor and follow the instructions given by the doctors. I am free of cancer now. I feel I am very, 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 very healthy. I am 70 years old now. When it was diagnosed, I was 69 years. Now I am perfectly all right, and I am sure I will live a long period. A long life. Thank you very much.